A wholesale retail giant opened its doors to the Northland today. Hundreds of people showed up for the grand opening of Duluth's new Costco. KBJR6's Quinn Gorham spoke with city employment experts and small business owners today about how they feel it will impact the business community.
One of America's biggest wholesale businesses has made its way to Duluth. And as hundreds prepared their wallets to make big purchases, business owners in Duluth like Derek Medved were preparing in other ways.
It definitely is not a bad thing. You know, I always look at it from a positive perspective.
Medved's outlook, Costco is a competitor, and competition offers a chance to improve his convenience stores.
We got to sharpen our pencil. We got to make sure that, you know, we're going to provide the best customer service. We're going to provide the best deals. We're going to make sure that, you know, our facilities are up to par with, the latest and greatest technologies.
Elena Fauché, director of Duluth's workforce development, says Costco's arrival also means a boost in local jobs.
It's just a matter of making sure that everyone who wants a job has access to get that job.
According to the Duluth Area Chamber of Commerce, Costco is responsible for creating more than 220 jobs in the Duluth area. While some may see Costco's high minimum wage as a concern for smaller businesses, owners who can't afford to pay their employees that much, Fauché says things were already getting more competitive.
The average wage statewide is higher than it has been in the past. So I think employers were already feeling that pressure. Those that are able have raised their wages already.
And Medved agrees that the pressure that comes from a large new business like Costco is good for Duluth's economy.
No, competition should not be looked at ever as a negative thing, right? It just ensures that, hey, you know what? I'm going to wake up tomorrow. I need to do my best.
Costco bought the property off Haines and Arrowhead Roads for $2.5 million in 2020. The company received a combined $2 million in tax breaks from the city and county as an incentive to come to Duluth.